And now, 12 Sports HD with Dave Hufford.
Nederland was a heavy favorite to repeat as district champs in 24A, but after giving up 56 points in an opening week loss to Crosby, it left a lot of people wondering. Now, with a win in their second game, and the Dogs are looking forward to their home opener.
Here we go, work day. Got to do the work. Got to do the work. Ha! Hat man, hit! Ha! Break! Let's go, down.
You know, when the coaches are fired up, you kind of follow his example.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I just think it gets us fired up and ready to practice.
Think the Nederland Bulldogs are not excited about their home opener against Angleton coming up Friday night.
It's good to be home, and I can't think of a better opponent than Angleton. You know, they're a tough team, and it'll be a good game.
Well, I'd like to see us tackle well. I know they have the kind of talent that you're going to see in district, and if we're fortunate enough getting the postseason, you're going to see that kind of those kind of athletes. So especially on defense, I'd like to see us fit up better on defense and be sure tacklers. We got a little better from week one to week two, but it's still a high priority for us.
Dogs, after giving up 56 points in game one against Crosby, rebounded last week at Goose Creek Memorial to win by a 23-7 score.
We got some new starters on defense, and it was their first game. You know, they're nervous. And I think we worked hard in practice about getting off blocks, and they felt more comfortable with the defense, and it really showed.
What you need the guys to improve on before district starts?
Well, we needed to improve on a lot of things everywhere, really. And just us coming out here ready to work, I think, really helped us a lot this week.
And Nederland hosting Angleton, one of the top games we'll be highlighting on the Friday Night Football Blitz, including our game of the week that has the Central Jaguars on the road going to West Orange Stark homecoming for Coach Toby Foreman, a former West Orange Stark assistant, now the head coach of the Jaguars. The Blitz highlight starts at 10:20 on Friday night. A reminder, voting for Band of the Week continues until Friday at 3 o'clock at 12newsnow.com.